All right, here's more fun with flame tests.